Alright, so here's where you enter. And then here's the garage access. Electric panel on the right. Here's that little storage room that ideally would be converted. Sorry, it's kind of dark in here. It's like a really ancient, well, maybe not ancient, sprinkler system. So it might be hard to convert this right here with that panel, because you'd have to move the panel, but you could probably give access to this little room from the dining room. And then here's the living room. Pretty awesome. Looks like it's wood burning. Access to the backyard. So it's kind of like a side yard. And then that, I believe, is someone's property actually back there. So it looks like there's a house farther up. You can see that soffit needs a little help. A bunch of skylights that all look like they're in good shape. Another skylight in here. So the storage is on the other side of this room. Windows seem to be in good condition. This is a single pane casement, which is nice. Another skylight in here. Electric. You probably want to open this wall up. First bedroom with access to the backyard. Decently sized. Here's to the attic fan, just right here. Laundry. Crawl space access, but there's another crawl space access as well. Storage. A water heater, new in 07. Another bedroom, no overhead lights in here. Main bath. Everything seems to be in good condition. Master bedroom, very spacious. Master bath. Lots of storage. Here's the closet. And then the crawl space is awesome. In great condition, super spacious. This is your fence, and I don't know if you can see. I think that's someone's garage, a carriage house up there. And the side yard.